もしあなたのお母さんが重たい病気を患っていて、そして毎日ニュースで世界中の争い事やそして気候変動の話を聞いているとしたら、生きていくことに対して前向きな希望を持ち続けることは難しいことでしょう。この少女ソフィアはそのような問題を抱えていたのです。
Great. wrong with the whole world. Climate change and wars everywhere.
The world is healing, but the only way is for people everywhere to heal themselves.
Sophia のもとに地球の言葉を伝える者、ガイアズメッセンジャーが現れます。ガイアズメッセンジャーは伝えます。この世界は癒されることを必要としている。しかし、そのためのたった一つの方法は、すべての場所で人々が自分自身を癒すことなのだ。この世界には秘密の魔法のメロディーがある。そのメロディーを植物も動物も赤ん坊も知っている。ソフィア、あなたはそのメロディーを聴かなければならない。歌うため、奏でるために学ばなければならない。そして、そのメロディーに従わなければならない。そして、地球のメッセンジャーは、ソフィアにオカリナを与えるのです。
Thank you.
a boy. We're not supposed to come into this part of the forest.
Lord, I know the creator. Thank you.
母さんより魔法のメロディーを習っていました。ニックはソフィアにそのメロディーを教え始めました。嵐の中で漁師のニックは彼の船もそして笛も失ってしまいますが、その代わりに友達を見つけ出すのです。
ソフィア、Can I please have a close look at your ocarina? Perhaps I could make myself one. Where did you get it?
I'm not sure if I'm meant to lend it to anyone who asks. It's pretty special. I was given it to him by... I think she was a messenger from Mother Gaia.
Wow.
She played that tune that you know, the one Tori likes. I meant to follow it and remember it. And this will help create healing.
What is this quest you're on?
I'm not exactly sure. All I know is that the harmony of the universe, something wrong with it. And I need to contribute to its healing by remembering, playing, and following the special tune, the one that your mother used to sing to you. And I hope that this will help my mother recover from her illness.
Well, I hope you succeed. For your mother's sake, as well as everything else.
Harmonia Mundi has been almost dismembered. The coldest way I was when you found me is involved almost destruction. And many birds are other creatures, no longer live there. That coldest is dying.
And the ocean where we were sailing is dying.
I think that by remembering this tune, we can create healing.
It's market day. Let's go and get something a bit better for lunch.
オスカーと呼ばれる若い男がソフィアの持つ特別なオカリナを盗もうと思います。オスカーと仲間たちは鳥が言葉を話すのを聞き、鳥を捕まえて売ろうと考えます。ニックが食べ物を探している間に男たちはソフィアとソル、鳥を襲います。ソフィアは怪我をし、オカリナも壊れてしまうのです。
sounded beautiful. I just can't get past the beginning of the tune.
You are already managing more than you were when I first met you. And I'm sure the ocarina is perfect. It will help you as you do your best.
Did you hear that? That bird talks. They'll fetch us a good price.
And that beauty thing must be big to valley over. Let's go for the tomb.
I'll go for the key and keep him out of the way.
Right. You go for the bird. I'll go for the magic music thing round the girl's neck.
I need to move Sophia a bit closer to my hut over here.
Thank you.
And now we need water and firewood.
Firewood, water.
Tune too. Sophia was so sad.
I can't smash.
I'm sure she can run too.
I will play for her, and you and all her friends can sing for her. Her own voice will be found when she needs it.
Do you think Sophia would let me join you guys on your quest? I know it sounds crazy coming from me, but this is the kind of thing I wish I knew about.
Why don't you work out what you really want? So far, you don't impress me. You steal someone to sell her, and bash someone else so you can steal from her.
I can see why you mightn't want me sticking around.
It would be interesting to see if a person like Oscar could change.
Is she away?
Yes, that's good. Here, son, please. Give her a spoonful of this as often as you can.
Sorry, Saul. I'm glad you're both okay.
Sophia, how are you feeling?
My head hurts. And my ocarina is gone.
So sorry, Sophia. I know how much the ocarina meant to you. That laugh Oscar has a lot to answer for.
Sophia, Oscar wants to join our quest.
Him? The one who pushed me over and smashed my ocarina. As if I'd want him butting in on us. I couldn't trust him.
Maybe we could try him for a few days, so we can see what really makes him tick.
Sophia, it isn't just you who needs healing. If we start to think about Oscar, we might start to find out how his life has been, and why he has made the decisions he has. If you explain your quest to him, and he really wants to join you, and you forgive him and let him, then that might be a huge new learning for Oscar.
I don't know. Can we not talk about Oscar anymore?
Sophia, I'm going to sing Violet song to you, and then you are going to sing it with me at this track.
Harmonia Mundi, harmony of the universe, all of us together in your love. Sophia needs to sleep now. Come back tomorrow and let me see how she's feeling.
Glad I could be here for you.
I think think if you rest all day today, by tomorrow you should be well enough to continue with your journey.
But how shall I know where to go? I need to follow the melody, but the only place I've heard it from is from you.
Then it can be I who will give you direction. You need to summon all your strength and courage, as tomorrow you will have to climb the Dragon's Mountain, which is just behind the village. Several rare medicinal healing plants grow near its top, but the dragon is reluctant to give up his prizes, and his minions will do their best to thwart him. You have to sing often, which will give you strength. Find those plants. Keep them safely and take them to your mother. They will help her. And then take the seeds and plant them. And when they have grown, offer them to others who are suffering.
But how will I know which these magical plants are?
If you sing Gaia's melody often, every day, you will be guided.
Sophia, are you bitter?
Much better, thanks, so. Tomorrow, we go mountain climbing. I need you and Nick to think about what we'll need.
Another way in which Oscar could be helpful. When he was young, he used to help me find the plants, the medicinal plants in the mountains. I wish all of you well. May the harmony of the universe uplift and sustain you.
Are we stopping for lunch anytime soon?
We have been walking 3 hours. A rest would be good.
The healer gave us this Fisher Chagos cake to eat. They are enough for 3 each every day.
Thank you.
we supposed to survive on these ridiculous little flat cakes? And they're so boring.
Don't be a fool, Oscar. The healer knows what we need.
You can all be obedient and have your one flat cake for lunch. I've got a better idea.
Oscar's obviously very hungry. I think he's more like some cherry meat. I should go knock him.
Don't be silly, Troy. We both feet are made for rock climbing. Sol and I can take turns carrying it.
I think we're being got at by the discord the healer warned us about. I must go and stop Oscar from eating whatever they promised him. It's bound to end in disaster.
I will too.
What?
What's happened to everyone?
What did the healer say? He said that there are other beings on this mountain. We need to sing a song.
You look to find them. I'll write there. That will be easier than you all having to walk here in the Oscar.
Oh, no.
Tori, you're wonderful. But how will we know which of these plants will help cure Oscar?
Oscar has eaten the dragon's poison. The only cure is the dragon's blood. The leaves from the tree won't cure you. Only the scent, the blood.
We have to go to the tree Tori found these leaves from and get the sap from that tree to cure Oscar. Nick, help me carry him.
What's going on? Oh, I remember. I'm sorry, I've really wasted your time, haven't I?
We are just glad you're okay. Those discos tricked you.
I think we need to camp here and make a fire. We need wood and fresh water.
ついに絶望に屈してしまいます。 魔法は本物ではなかったのだ。 音楽は関係ないものだった。 旅の全てが無駄だったと感じてしまいます。 邪魔する精霊ディスコードたちがソフィアから力を奪い去ろうとし、
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Messenger が再びやってきて、ソフィアの旅のイメージを見せてくれます。ガイアズ・メッセンジャーは伝えます。すべての真に探し求めるものは、目的地に至る前に、魂の暗闇を体験するものだ。
Thank you.